sensitive.
President-elect Bongbong Marcos sat down with journalists Thursday morning after his proclamation by joint members of Congress the night before. Marcos made additional announcements pertaining to members of his cabinet, including the vital post of Public Works Secretary.
I am intending to nominate Manny Bunuan for Department of Public Works and Highways. He has spent almost his entire professional life in the DPWH. I know him very well, so I think he will do. I know he will do a good job.
Yes, absolutely. I cannot refuse the offer of the president. You know, I also have to contribute to.
Bunuan is currently in the private sector as SMC Tollways President and CEO. He started his long career at the DPWH in 1998 as Undersecretary for Visayas and Mindanao Operations. He also served as Acting Secretary in 2007. Marcos also announced his pick for special assistant to the president. Close friend, former Davao del Norte Congressman Anton Lagdameo, who also helped him in his campaign. As SAP, Lagdameo will handle the scheduling of activities of the president and the presidential management staff, including presidential appointments processing.
We've asked Congressman Anton Lagdameo to fill that position. Yeah, because it's very sensitive and very important in the sense that we have worked, we've known each other since he was a child. Hindi na ako child noon, but since he was young. So he knows me very well. He has been with us, working with me for past 10 years, mga ganun. So in terms of the working relationship,
Marcos is open to the possibility of giving his predecessor, President Rodrigo Duterte, a government post if the outgoing president so wishes. In several talks, Marcos said Duterte highlighted some key concerns.
The one thing that he was very assertive about was that ituloy mo yung anti-drug syndicate na sinimulan ko. Do it your own way. He really said that. Do it your own way. Palitan mo, gawin mo yung gusto, pero huwag mong iiwanan yan dahil kawawa ang kabataan natin. Talagang nasisira ang mga buhay nila. So that, I fully appreciate what he said. And of course, the drug problem in the country continues to be a problem. And so we must continue to look that way.
Lawyer and withdrawn UNITEAM senatorial candidate Congressman Rodante Marcoleta and political scientist and international relations expert Professor Clarita Carlos are also being considered to be part of the next administration. Marcos Baird both are still mulling which office they can serve best. Ina Raformina, ABS-CBN News.